Part of our game, the Elon Phoenix, the North Carolina Tar Heels. Here are the starting lineups, and for Elon, it includes Simon Wright, their leading rebounder, who had seven boards in the loss of their most recent game on the road against Michigan.
They have to find the range. Over their last two games, they combined six, but 43 from beyond the three-point arc.
Now exactly 10 minutes to go in our first half of play. Tom Levy, Corey Alexander with you, and our outstanding production crew, led by producer Eric Kendall. Elon, class of 2011. Bonnie Taylor's our director, and it's another three-pointer for Elon.
And now six made three-pointers for Elon. And Mcintosh able to knock one down from the wing to extend the lead to seven for the Phoenix.